It's up in the morning and on my way to merry make throughout the day. With a string or horn or wind or drum, I sing for you and I sing for fun. While I wander near and I wander far with a wanderlust that fills my heart. Though the pickings be lean and hard, I live the life of a bard. I live the life of a bard. It happened one day by Averley between Foxgrove and the Briar Sea. My wagon was hailed with a call to hold by 13 men in brown and gold. The captain stepped forward with a nasty grin and said, "Well, bard, shall we begin? I'll have your horse and your wagon fine, and tonight you'll sing for me and mine." Well, I wander near and I wander far with a wanderlust that fills my heart. Though the pickings be lean and hard, I live the life of a bard. I live the life of a bard. Without due care for my tool or blade, they took my lead, but no fuss I made. For though they cut away my purse, they asked of me a song and verse. So that evening long I entertained of war and jest and love I sang. And I'd have left lighter and fed, but they ordered me to the captain's bed. While I wander near and I wander far with a wanderlust that fills my heart. Though the pickings be lean and hard, I live the life of a bard. I live the life of a bard. I'll take anything but an insult made. Put down my lute and I drew my blade. The captain who praised my sing-song lilt, I knocked out flat with pommel and hilt. A bard I'll be and a minstrel fine, but my love's the dagger, so I carry nine. One for each bandit that jumped in the fray, two in my sleeve when the rest ran away. Well, I wander near and I wander far with a wanderlust that fills my heart. Though the pickings be lean and hard, I live the life of a bard. I live the life of a bard. I gathered my loot, my wagon and horse, set on my merry making course. I'll give my purse, I'll gift my voice, but I will fight if you take my choice. Well, I wander near and I wander far with a wanderlust that fills my heart. Though